Whether you're driving in your neighborhood or on the main roads, they're everywhere, constantly wearing down your tires. Potholes in Prince George's County continue to be a major problem for drivers.
In this area here, there are enough of them to be a nuisance, if nothing else.
Not only are they a nuisance, they're dangerous, leaving many drivers with bent rims and flat tires.
I've had to change my tire. My car is making some type of noise. Now my husband says because it's been jolted with the potholes.
Safety workers say the deeper the pothole, the more impact it can have on a driver's car. Today, 20 crews from the Prince George's County Department of Public Works got a head start on filling the potholes while the weather is warm. Worker Johnny Walker says the crews will fix as many as possible today, but they still have a long way to go.
Well, it's 10 on this street alone. And then I got a stack of service requests. I got about 15 service requests.
Last year, the department filled around 10,000 potholes on the more than 1,800 miles of roadway in the county. In Prince George's County, Nicole Jones, CNS TV.